in Orlando, Florida. I'm here at Universal Orlando City. And right behind me, to my right, is Universal Studios Park. And to my left is its partner in crime, Islands of Adventure. For the next 2 days, we will be going to these parks as part of Mission Orlando 4. So this will be the fourth Mission Orlando. And we will do what we always do, ride the rides, see the stars, and ride the movies. I'm Elijah Reese. Thank you for watching our film, and now, let's start the day. Right now, we're at the Plaza of the Stars, right here in Production Central at Universal Studios Florida. There's Jimmy Neutron's Nicktoons Blast. Also, there's the Hollywood Rip Ride Rocket, Shark Aquos Theater, which is at Citywalk, which used to be Nickelodeon Studios as part of here. And that's where pretty much everyone begins their day. And we are going to begin our day quite shortly. We don't know what we're going to go on yet, but I will let you know. So until then, keep it here. Right now I'm going to check out Twister Ride It Out, which opened in 1998 here at Universal. And as all of you know, if you go on UOC, it is my least favorite ride in the park. But you know what? I'm here, not a big crowd, and we're gonna go. Just heading over to Twister Ride It Out.
Twister.
Please pick up your personal belongings and exit to the left.